Hello, my name is Richard Harland, and I'd like to introduce you to some of the technologically advanced facilities in this Life Sciences edition. Particularly, I want you to see our three top-of-the-line elevators.
This building plays host to two with the intervening five floors housing our state-of-the-art research laboratories. With the addition of these highly sensitive elevators, building inhabitants may move with ease between floors at the push of a button. In order to use these elevators optimally, we've compiled a list of useful tips for efficacious elevator navigation. First, always keep up to date on maintenance of the elevators to avoid delays. With such great technology comes responsibility. We must always be conscientious of others when using these elevators. Please, don't be that guy. Please always be considerate of others when riding the elevators in LSA. You never know who you'll meet and what productive interactions can be forged. Another important rule of thumb for efficient elevator navigation and usage is to choose wisely between elevators based on your cargo. It is also advisable to keep a cool head when attempting to operate these delicate conveyances. Please be sure to check your email frequently to ensure you're up to date on the status of these mechanical wonders. Do not be discouraged, however, if one elevator proves unwieldy. We do have two others. And remember, if all else fails, the Life Sciences Edition is equipped with staircases at the north and south ends of the building. It is by exercising common courtesy that we'll all benefit from this mechanical brilliance that facilitates the efficient movement of our scientists betwixt the many floors and vivaria of the Life Sciences Edition building. Thank you for listening, and good night. We'll be right back.